In this video, we are going to discuss about profile projector, which is optical measuring instrument used to enlarge image of component. It consists of light source, magnifying lens, screen, mirrors, and micrometers. The light source, which incident light on mirror to create profile of component. Here table is made up of glass on which component can be mounted. Magnifying lens are used to magnify image of component. Here the magnification is up to 10x to 500x can be possible. Two micrometers are used to measure traveling of table in xy direction. Screen is made up of greenish color glass which shows magnified image. Screen consists of two perpendicular axes used for reference and one circular scale with marking of angles in degrees. During the working, when light rays incident on mirror 1 through condenser lens, it will be reflected in upward direction and passes through table made up of glass on which component is mounted. Profile of component is created at this point. This will be magnified by using magnification lens. The magnifying image would be reflected on mirror 2 and then reflected to mirror 3 and finally visible on screen. The shadow of profile is projected at some enlarged scale on screen. This enlarged profile will be used to compare with working standard. In this way, we can inspect component with the help of profile projector.